parts that talk about condemnation and the parts that talk about salvation.
What about all the other parts?
What about the part that says God has already predestined everyone? Who's going to hell and who's going to heaven? So why are you wasting your time anyway?
Well, it says God has predestined the Gentiles along with the Jews, but I'm not a five-point Calvinist. I don't believe in individual predestination. You need to choose this day who you will serve. Who are you serving today? Are you serving yourself, or are you serving God? Who are you serving? You have free will. You need to choose. If you go to hell, it's your own doing. And if you sin, it's your own doing. Hell and sin are both avoidable.
What can you do to be sure to go to hell?
Okay, I have a wish.
You like Slayer? Well, that's familiar.
Okay, Slayer? Like a music band?
No, not a music band, just a band.
Slayer?
Yeah.
Are they rock and roll?
I'm talking to the guy who said that, like, by judging people, you have to
rock. Is that Rod Zombie on your shirt there?
I have a problem with what you're saying about music. Is it not within the first couple pages of the Bible that he says he gave all those motherfuckers every 20 years?
Oh, brother.
No, it says for meat. It doesn't say for smoke.
Hey, no. Tell me why I can't get high.
What if you bake it into brownies? Then is it okay?
Well, be my folk, Bob. I smell the blood of a wicked one. I suspect that you are a waggy tobacco smoker.
Do you realize that right now you are turning everybody against Christianity?
Thank you, ma'am.
Everybody here feels judged.
The Bible says...
Sorcerers
will not inherit the kingdom of God. Drug abuse is classified as sorcery.
Amen. I'm a tall in marijuana.
But it says be sober minded.
I'm using my mage power.
Do we have any other potheads in the crowd?
Or just leave your house.
Any other potheads?
Everybody on the
ground.
Hey, can I give you a hug?
If he's a homosexual, I don't want to hug. If he's a masturbator, I don't want to handshake.
He's a masturbator.
This is what's going to help him. This is what's going to help all. It's Bible time. Bible time.
Actually, I'm just gonna say, that all these people are like, you're a fucking moron. And we're like totally amazed at how idiotic you can be.
Wacky tobacky. Wacky
tobacky. You just said, please, you're out. You penny loafer.
No wonder you don't believe the Bible. You're dazed and confused.
Why is that sin? What is it? Why is it so pointed?
A sin is violating God's will. God's command. God commands you to be sober. Therefore, when you're not sober, it's a sin.
So, by that argument, then are we not allowed to take, say, NyQuil when we're sick, when we're in bed?
What about coffee?
That has a deleterious effect on our sobriety.
That's not sobriety. That doesn't affect sobriety.
Purposes, but I don't suspect that he had one. He got high.
Glaucoma, be okay?
Well, you're a church.